To add another administrator, click on the Administrators tile on your dashboard. Then click on the Create Admin tile. Add in the new admin details such as their first name, last name, email, and toggle which divisions they will have access to. Click on the Save button and the new admin will get a welcome email from Simply Benefits. It's that easy.